please, everybody from the back, and we please move forward. God bless you. We shall go to Acts chapter 5, the first Bible reading. 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 13 to 18 by Mrs. Mary Tinuade Ajitumabe.
Today's service will be taken from 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verses 13 to 18. 4, verse 13 to 18. I read, "But I do not want you to be ignorant, brethren, concerning those who have fallen asleep, lest you sorrow as others who have no hope. For if we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so God will bring with him those who sleep in Jesus. For this we say to you by the word of the Lord, that we who are alive and remain until the coming of the Lord will by no means precede those who are asleep. For the Lord himself will descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of an archangel, and with the trumpet of God, and the dead in the Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And thus we shall always be with the Lord." The last verse, which is 18. "Therefore, comfort one another with those words." May the Lord bless the reading and the hearing of this word.
Amen. Praise the Lord. We will proceed in the service by singing a hymn before this, on the top of blessing. In 370, Lenny, I need to in 370, Lenny.